Hazrat Abu Juhayfa radiyallahu anhu says, one day Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam went towards Batha. So he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam performed ablution and performed 2 units of Zuhr and 2 units of Asr, while there was a lens in front of him. On from his father, and Abu Juhayfa said to his father, the woman passed beyond it and the man stood there. Then they held his hands and rubbed them on their faces. I also held his hand and touched my face with it and noticed that it was colder than ice and its fragrance was sweeter than that of musk. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3553.